Well, so I hope that does well for him. After the break, we play Magic Pocket, and there's part two of Ghostbusters.